Namaskaram. I'm blessed to be here in this sacred place and in the abode of Lord Venkateshwara and launching the music of Gautami Putra Satakarni. And I'm extremely honored that this is the 100th film of Balakrishna sir, and I've got an opportunity to do music for this. And I have to thank my director Krish for the opportunity, my producers Sai Babu Garu and Rajiv, thank you for believing in me and giving me another chance to work with you. I'm also extremely privileged to be in the company of the Chief Minister Chandra Babu Naidu sir and Venkaiah Naidu sir. Apart from this, Gautami Putra Satakarni is an epic film, and it's epic in more than one way. It's epic in terms of its visuals, it's epic in terms of its content, it's epic in terms of its heart. And please don't miss this. It's a magnum opus. Please watch it. And I also like to thank my music team who have worked with me, Pritesh Mehta, Reek Chakraborty, Vinod Verma. Thank you so much for being there for me. And I'm also very happy to share my credit with the dream girl of millions out there, Hema Malini ji. I'm extremely privileged. And apart from that, of course, Shastri Garu, without whose poetry and genius, the songs would not be what they are right now. And I promise to learn Telugu as fast as possible so that I can understand his poetry in its truest form. And next film, definitely I will speak in Telugu. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Chirantanji, but music has got no language and your music touches our souls. Requesting Shriya to please speak a few.